was Juliet. She was a Capulet with her shiny golden hair and her skin so pale and fair. She had beauty and many suitors. And while she tried to dodge their glare, she saw the fellow enter there across the crowded floor. She wanted to see more. The night was young, they saw each other. What could happen next at the Capulet party? The hottest spot in all Verona, Italy, at the Capulet party. Pilgrims and Saint Hands are always the plan at that party. They fell in love at that party.
His name was Romeo. He was a Montague. He wanted Rosaline to be his one and only. But then he saw her, a lovely maiden. And it was Rosaline no more, that was his love sickness cure. And then their palms they lay, it was as if to say, it's only been 2 minutes, but from you I'll never stray.
At the Capulet party,
the hottest
spot in all Verona, Italy. At the Capulet party, pilgrims and Saint Hands are always the plan at the party.
They found their love. Capulet party.
Capulet party. Capulet party.
Capulet party.
His name was Tybalt, and he was livid. But that was a few hours back when they tread into the black. They left the party, but Tybalt didn't. Still mad at that Montague for even messing with his crew, which I mean family. He didn't want them to be. He lost his cousin and her name to a Montague at the Capulet party. The hottest spot in all Verona, Italy, at the Capulet party. Pilgrims and Saint Hands were not able to play at that party.
He was to die. Capulet party. Capulet party. Capulet party. Capulet party. Capulet party.